Next week, Telescope enjoys a visit with the Dean of Canadian Composers, Dr. Healy Willen, organist and choirmaster. Dr. Willen recalls many great moments, both musical and personal, in what he calls the happy span of my 86 years, and conducts the choir at Toronto's Church of St. Mary Magdalene in a selection of Christmas music.
I mean, there was never any of the bespectacled, serious professor about me. I couldn't do it. I mean, I just couldn't do it. I mean, my students were either Polly or Kitty or Susie or Bill or Tom or something of the sort. There was never any miss or anything about it. Oh, we had a very happy time.
Until next week, Fletcher Markle for Telescope.
I would think he would be superb on television and radio.
Maxwell Smart holds the fate of the Midwestern United States in his mouth on Get Smart, Friday night over most of the CBC television stations.
They're publishing elegant books in Europe. We're doing very few here,
but you can be sure England's not going to buy from us except Defoe Proust or something like that.